How's it going, everybody? This is Rob Novakast back with some more of
I don't care.
Elder Scrolls Skyrim.
With a guildmaster, I'll still smash in your skull if you try.
All right.
The last person that made trouble for Vekkel ended up floating in the canal. Catch my drift.
Alrighty. It's like you don't need to threaten us. We got this covered.
Look, if I was a little harsh before, I just want you to know it's because you were new. Know what I mean? Look, I don't really know you. I don't even really know anyone here. Why do you care anyway? It's not like we're family. This is a business. Look, you want to know about me? All right, I'll tell you. I'll tell you about the time I was a young girl, barely out of her teens, living on a pig farm in the middle of nowhere. Didn't have a coin to spend between our entire family. Ate the same slop we fed our livestock.
Sounds horrible.
Oh wait, it gets much better. How about the fact that our farm was attacked by bandits, and that they killed my entire family, who didn't even brandish a weapon against them? Here's the best part. They took me as a prize and violated me for a fortnight. Tossed me from bandit to bandit like...
You don't have to continue.
It's fine. I had to tell someone, I suppose. Carrying around a weight like that, it hurts after a while. Cuts you inside like a dagger to the heart.
How did you escape?
Over time, I managed to gain their confidence. Then one night, I grabbed a knife, waited until they fell asleep, and cut their throats. I never returned to that pig farm, you know. There's nothing for me there. So that's my sad story. What do you think?
You still never told me your real name.
Maybe one day. Just not today. I hope we bump into each other again.
Okay. I should sell some of the stuff that I have.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll.
Sure, sure. I'm a dirty beggar. Why would you want to even speak to me?
Come to see. What brings you to Balamon today? Repair? Purchase? Smithing's been in my blood for generations. I owe my success to my forefathers and their recipe for flame. The secret is my forge. It consumes fire salts, a strange mineral that burns as hot as red mountain lava.
Impressive.
Well, it was. Sadly, this forge is dying, and I've used the last of my fire salts. If I can't feed it soon, it may grow cold.
I'll get you some.
You will? Thank you. 10 pinches of fire salt should give me all I need to bring this forge back to life.
Where can I find fire salt?
A flame Atronach's body might provide fire salt. They're dangerous creatures that can be summoned by wizards. Of course, it would be much easier to check with an alchemist. They occasionally have them for sale. Remember, nothing like the... blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Remember, nothing but genuine fire salts will do. The forge knows the difference.
You're a stranger here too, huh?
It's so good to see you again.
Cleaning gemstones over here.
A ferris poison.
New in town, eh? Here for the fishing.
Can I interest? Take a look.
Let's see.
Everything I've got on display, really.
Keep your eyes to the road.
Looking, you gonna buy? See for yourself. Come back when you're ready to spend more gold. Goodness knows I could use it.
I've never seen Mjol this upset about anything. The city really gets to her.
Visitors
have anything
that are rare in this part of Skyrim.
I pay fair prices for all sorts of goods.
My food is the best. Take a look.
go.
Keep your belly full and your shoulders strong.
Well, that was the thief I killed earlier. So I need to clear my pockets out a little bit more.
Take a look around. Welcome to the...
Take a look. Good day.
All right.
There's fine steel at the Scorched Hammer if you fancy a new blade.
Go to my house for a quick second. And offload some of the stuff that I have.
Honor to you, my Phayn.
I Actually, I might need that. Let's see. Okay, there we go. Let's get rid of all this stuff before we go on that job. What the heck was that about? Thank you. You know what? You guys aren't taking my house. Alright. Crap. I want to make sure my inventory is clear. Before I do this job, freaking A. That way, if I want to loot the place.
Got some good pieces out. I don't claim to be the best, the finest weapons and armor. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Okay. Now let's go. There we go. Alright. Must have booby-trapped this whole place ever since Vex came through. There we go. Okay. Alright, where's my drought of... I could have sworn I had an invisibility one.
Someone there.
Over here!
Let's see. There we go.
What was that?
Really wish I had that freaking... Could've sworn I had that invisibility one here. Come on. How am I gonna do that? Or deal with that? Let's see. How am I gonna deal with this guy? All right, let's see. How the heck am I gonna do this? He's right there.
Is someone there? I'll end your miserable life. You can't hide from me.
Come on.
Where are you? Must have scared him off.
Show me what you've got.
I'm not here.
Could have a real fight.
I'll find you.
Come on.
Where are you?
Oh well, must have run off.
Wait, what else do I need from him?
Mm-hmm.
nothing here after all.
So we got one key. Guess I was supposed to get the other.
Is someone there?
What was that?
I guess I was just hearing things.
Okay, I'm kind of stuck in a rock in a hard place. Let's see.
Find you.
Huh?
they don't see me.
Where are you? Cleared out, I guess.
For him to get past again.
Anybody there? What was that? I guess I was just hearing things.
There's something I want to try, but I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and end this video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Truly appreciate it. If you guys can, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, all the good stuff. This is Rob Novakast signing off. Have a good one, and take care. Peace. Hello everyone, thank you for stopping by to check out this video. If you guys can, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. As well as follow us on social media, links are in the description. Check out gaming content from MJ, Aden, and Magi, as well as our daily content on the YouTube channel. Follow us on our podcast, which is 6 p.m. Pacific time on Sundays. From everybody of Novakast, thank you guys for watching, and we will see you in the next video.